News of the Weird. Today on Rock Feed, every rock fan has either seen School of Rock or is generally aware of what it is. The cult classic movie featuring Jack Black features the Tenacious D frontman serving as a teacher to kids and teaching them to play instruments where they eventually go on to perform shows together. It's an iconic film, especially for those who love rock music. Well, unfortunately for one former star, that actor is not putting his musical skills to good use, as he has been accused and arrested 4 times in the last 5 weeks for allegedly stealing multiple guitars. It's unclear what his fixation is on taking these guitars, but it's fascinating. You see him here with Jack Black in the movie, and you've got his various mugshots over this time. It's quite sad to see, no doubt. According to police, it says Joey is making a habit of going into stores that sell musical equipment. He then allegedly proceeds to ask to test the guitars out, and then he takes those instruments out without even paying a dime for them. Then eventually he's been accused of unloading those instruments at pawn shops. They say it all started earlier this year. He grabbed a blue Les Paul Epiphone Prophecy, which is valued at approximately $800. He got a black Fender Stratocaster worth around $699 and a Gibson Les Paul Gold Top, the $1,900 price tag to boot. According to a report from TMZ, they say the actor blames a drug habit for his affinity for stealing multiple guitars, which is indeed sad if true. He did, though, in court enter a not guilty plea thus far for the thefts. He has yet to give a plea in that case of the stolen amplifier, which, of course, every guitar needs an amplifier. It makes you wonder if he specifically chose the guitars due to his previous role in the School of Rock films, or if there was some other underlying reason, but obviously this is sort of a self-fulfilling prophecy, given the fact that he has a long history with guitars. That is all for now. Thanks so much for joining us today. You can check out these recommended videos, and don't forget to subscribe with notifications on so you don't miss out on breaking hard rock and heavy metal news. Thanks so much for joining us here today on Rock Feed, and we'll see you all very soon.